turns purple, just like an infection.
Everyone do it.
From Chicago, Illinois.
Wow. The champ is here!
Go on the champ!
Oh, sorry.
What a blue thunder bomb!
My belt spins like my cock in your missus.
I've got nothing left.
The most electrifying man in sports and entertainment. One on one with the great one. To say the least, The Rock is something you're not, undisputed champion, so shut up, bitch.
A smooth, shaven body is sexually attractive to men. Shaving the entire body is of equal importance. You should shave your arms, your chest, especially your
cock.
Now, most people would use a nail file afterwards to even the rough edges. But I use an emery board. Just a few short strokes. It's rejuvenating, and it's not just for the ladies.
How do we get to the main event?
What the fuck?
It's a main event.
Just chill out, Sami Zayn.
It's Gordon DuPont.
Sami Zayn. Ah.
What are we gonna say about Ryder, the little pulser?
Is this your new champion?
Yes.
Sami Zayn, the world wanted you to fail, but I wanted you to succeed.
Really? He's a bit of a loser.
Oh,
I'm pricking Cena.
Fuck off.
Here he is, Attitude Era.
Davion Baker. It's not Attitude Era.
Just above that.
You could never last in the Attitude Era.
Ruthless Aggression Era.
Pathetic Era.
I've got Ruthless Aggression in my cock.
Oh my god, it's for the spinner.
Yeah, that's the one I've picked. That is my favourite WWE Championship.
Good god,
no hype, please.
Come on, Cena.
Come on, Samuel.
Does what?
Come on, Samuel. Honestly, though, if either of these men win, I'm happy.
One of them's going to win.
Well, exactly. So I come out a winner.
True. But what happens after this?
They both suck each other off.
Anyway. Back to the match. God, Sammy, you're impressing right now.
Ooh.
You just gave him the reach around suplex.
Oh, not the reach.
Oh my god.
The slam jammer swing him off.
Whoa, blur that
out. Whoa. Everybody blew up. He just brought the mic. Oh, the ref just twerking one out for us.
Sorry, guys. I was too excited eating the ref's arse.
John Cena. Suplex. Jumping suplex from
John Cena.
Back body drop.
Oh!
He's starting to rev up now.
Oh, but he got kicked in the fucking head.
Sammy. Oh, eat my nipple. Oh, John.
Suck on the hairs on my nipple, Sammy.
John's motoring now.
He's what? Motoring?
Motoring.
Oh my god, no, not the five knuckle shuffle. It's coming. I'm about to.
Oh. It's not.
Oh. What the fuck is going on? Oh my god.
Reverse.
Sammy's eyes been learning. Oh my god, yeah. Suck him right off. To move, brother. You need to get the hell up. Oh, God. This is not looking good.
That can be it.
For Sami Zayn. Kick out, my brother. Yes. Oh, my God. This is like Roman versus Sami Zayn. But it's live on our channel.
Oh, he's reversed it.
Yes. Man's got the fucking reversals.
He's going to do it.
He's going to do
it. Oh, my God.
A haluva kick.
I thought he was...
Oh!
Was that a haluva?
It was like a running haluva.
Sammy, you ain't good enough.
Freak out, bro.
Freaky.
Oh my God, Blue Thunder Bomb.
Ah!
Come on with the ones! Sammy, you need this. Oh my God, suicide dive.
Oh my God!
Can he win this by count out, though?
No.
What's he doing?
What is he doing?
He's like, wait!
What happens if it's a count out?
I don't know, he needs to get his ass back in the ring. Oh, here we go.
Haluva?
Ah! Ah!
No!
Ah!
Pin him?
Come on!
It's a rope break.
Pin his ass.
Rope break.
Fuck off his little rope break. He's not any of the ropes. Fuck!
You can't beat Cena like that.
You joking? Maybe if I put these on. Oh my God.
Okay, now Cena.
Cena.
Oh, look at this. Eat my armpit.
Come
oh God,
on.
STF. Oh God, is he going to tap him?
Oh no, Sammy, you can't do this.
He's bleeding as
you
well.
You can't do this, Sammy. Don't tap,
no!
Don't tap.
No!
You can't be tapping.
No!
You can't be tapping.
No!
Fuck's sake.
Davion
just like the Roman Reigns match.
Baker is the first champion.
Will I ever see this man win a title?
Nobody wants it.
Oh, he do.
He's pathetic. He just tapped like a bitch.
I'm disappointed.
No! You can't see me, Sammy. You can't see the title. But you can see the like button.
Oh my God, our champ representing up there. Who's coming out?
It's Kurt Angle.
And he was pissed off earlier.
He's fucking fuming.
Mate,
Gabino.
Why did he not want to be part of the Wheel of Christmas Fortune?
No, he was. He was the champion.
Yeah, but why is he pissed off about it?
Because he had to fucking defend it all them times.
Mate, that's just part of the job.
Well, we've got the new champion.
Fucking hell.
He's got a new fucking vest from Primark.
Brawny.
It's horny, actually. It's horn and halo. AL73.
Holy.
Brawn, you're looking like Bruce Springsteen right there.
Yo, play me a song, player.
Born in the USA.
What? And £30 million.
Angle! The champion. Who's winning this?
Braun.
Think Braun retains?
Braun. Without a doubt.
Yeah!
Hold that up, kid.
God, here we go. Oh, God.
Not the ankle lock.
Ankle lock, bitch.
What's Braun got in his back pocket?
It's Hulk Hogan's do-rag.
Rubber gloves.
It's Hulk Hogan's do-rag.
What have you stole it for?
Because he might change gimmick. It's no holds barred.
No bars holded.
No, it's no holes barred. Up the back passage, if you know what I'm saying.
Go on, Kurt.
Kurt, you mad bastard.
Backwards.
Kurt.
See, that's why you don't go backwards.
Fucking hell, he's
boxed.
Oh, this could be for Kurt.
Tell that to your auntie. Tell that to your sister. Tell that to your mama.
Ooh, it's a chair to the big bald
dog. Yeah, you gonna see his mama?
Braun, chill out. Oh, curse reversed.
Oh my God.
So flexible, man.
The strength on the bald man.
I think Kurt invented it. This was Kurt before it was Lesnar's move. Triple super. Oh, it
might
be Chris.
Always,
oh, it's AJ Styles.
Wait, what? Why is he here?
AJ?
What's he doing?
Kurt, oh my God. AJ should cost Kurt the match.
Oh my God.
The phenomenal one.
AJ, you sick freak.
Oh my.
Oh man. AJ just cost him the match.
There's gonna be.
What the hell's he gonna say about that?
Repercussions.
He was already pissed off. Now AJ's come in.
Well, if you remember, Kurt won the title from AJ. He's furious.
Fuck.
Fucking hell.
Do you remember the Technical Masterpiece episode?
I do. But now, there's bigger fish to fry.
It's Braun vs. Ricochet at the Rumble.
Fuck me.
Do you actually think that I was just the right guy? Water all over the crowd. You ain't gonna spit your water, and you're not gonna strut around like some kind of hot shot.
One question for you. Are you ready?
Am I ready for what? Who's this?
Are you ready for this Sunday night when WWE Champ John Cena defends his title in the WWE Super Slam? Right now you can order this awesome pay-per-view event for just $59.99.
Introducing the champion from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 295 pounds, he is the WWE Champion, Brock Lesnar!
I'm gonna get to touch your body.
Triple H has been eliminated. Cody Rhodes has been eliminated.
my nuts. I love cocks.
And besides, the truth is...
So I am... I am so... gay.
I love cocks.
Thank you. challenger from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, Ted Freakin' Rollins! And from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 212 pounds, Michigan, weighing in at 235 pounds, Rob Van Dam! And from Winnipeg, Manitoba, Canada, weighing in at 218 pounds, Kenny Omega!
We'll be right back. confirm that you're not a robot by completing this captcha? Please and thank you. Are you sure? Certain? Right now? We're cashing this in? Are you sure? I just don't know if you are...
Thank you. your winner and the new World Heavyweight Champion, Bray Wyatt.
Match on 2K22.
This is a bit emotional.
It's the Undertaker, the champion.
It's been a long rise.
It's the... Wait, what? Oh my God, it's pure mockery. He's mocking the champ.
He's mocking the dead.
CJ Dimes with the bike.
He's on his bike.
Who's winning this match?
Well, judging by this...
Why? Because he's dressed like that. That means
he's getting
you win.
In his head, man.
In my head.
I see you.
Everyone,
all
do it. Yeah. Always kept their gloves on.
Is this the real one now? It's Sammy Gaming.
Sammy Gaming for CJ Dimes. Oh my God.
Back from the dead.
Undertaker.
Suck it!
No one's sucking anything. It's the AEW champion.
And he's looking...
AEW wish.
He's looking ready.
Pepper. The fire.
God, gives me chills.
It's getting chilly in my
wheelie. I've got goosebumps in my fanny.
So the Undertaker. Fucking hell, a bit old are you?
Michelle McCool.
You are?
Has got fishy.
Your shell, what?
I've just said Michelle McCool's got fishy fanny.
He's from Westbury.
West Newbury, Massachusetts, where I was raised. Called to my daughter, I ain't got one. So there's no one answered.
Everybody thought the food was good.
I'm throwing up the pumps.
Tyke looks like that eye makeup.
Tyke looks like he needs a fucking rest. It looks like a woman that works behind her fucking counter.
He's retired. Oh, not even a cheer.
Fucking hell.
Let's go then. Cena, you wait.
Cena just waiting for him to come over.
So what are we going to get for the end? Cena or Taker?
Cena.
Well, I'm saying Taker then.
I'm saying Cena. If you guys didn't know, I used to be his number one fan.
We know. Undertaker!
Neckbreaker, call it a taker!
He's going for the dick sucker.
Oh, come here, boy! Undertaker says, come here. My nut wrinkly and it's ready for you, boy. I don't want none of that, man.
Oh, God, now he's doing it to him. Fucking hell, crotcher.
You got a boyfriend.
Oh, John. John
Burns. Oh, John.
Mark.
You remember John Marston?
Remember John Moxley? He used to wrestle,
remember
now he's a jobber.
John... Yes. Boy, there you go. Yo, it's a two count.
He's going for... What the shit? What the? Tombstone?
A tombstone? This is pure mockery on another level, man.
Seen as the master of the mowing game.
Oh my God, cock in the face and everything. So close!
Ah! Oh, it's all
clear! Undertaker's on.
Where am I? Undertaker's fucking smashed.
When you wake up after the sesh in a kitchen in Albuquerque.
Why would you be in the kitchen? Why have you gone to sleep in the kitchen? Oh, my ear.
So fucked up.
You're going for the dick sucker again?
Oh, my God.
It's
even sweatier now, boy.
Don't tap. Not in the main event.
Don't tap, Cena. Come on. You've mocked him.
Come
on.
Cena.
Cena, what the fuck are you doing?
CJ just lost to BJJ.
Oh my God, he literally did.
He just lost to BJJ.
He could have got ahead of that in real life.
He should have gone for the BJ, not the BJJ.
Should have licked his balls or something.
Tickle them.
Let go of me.
God, Taker's walked in, walked out, champ.
That's pretty fucking impressive, man.
Cena
went as far as to mock his entrance and do his finish and still lost.
Everybody do it now. You know what he's going to do. Do it then, you
Is he
going
to do it?
You old bastard, do it. Yeah.
Ooh.
Look at the title on him.
Oh, gosh. He's purple, just like an infection.
It's Davion. Baker, the champ is here.
Yo, I'm the champ.
Oh, sorry.
Yo, I'm the champ. It spins like my cock in your missus. My belt spins like my cock in your missus.
I've got nothing left. I've got nothing left.
Throw up the shackers. I'm picking John.
I'm picking Seth. Look at that belt.
Now, can we just say John Cena at WrestleMania? I don't want to see that again.
No,
it's like looking at... He looked like he needed to make a wish. That's what he looked like. He looked fucked.
He looked like somebody impersonating John Cena.
He looks like someone's deflated, like he was a balloon and he's been deflated.
That's what the acting business does to you. And age
he
as
looked,
well.
He looked fucking mashed up.
You look mushed, son.
He's lost too much, like, because you're used to seeing him being like a big fucking gorilla. He's just a big overgrown blobby.
Yeah, that's bad.
Yeah. She's just having an absolute fit then. Fucking hell, she's... What happened to her? Oh my God. You know what? He's on SmackDown.
What?
The fucking women are here.
Yeah.
The women return to the series on
what,
SmackDown.
Just on SmackDown? On... I don't get any.
No, because you will be getting the Enter the Dragon people.
Oh my God, look at my car.
Becky, oh my God, Becky just kissed John Cena.
No.
Oh.
Alive cheating.
What's going on?
That means Seth's going to get super angry and win.
Oh, he's just giving him a stunner.
It's a stunner about Seth Rollins.
It's time to play the game.
Boom! Get on my dick, bitch.
Acknowledge the subscribe button over here.
Eat your vitamins and like this video.
Please. Oh, God, is it? What the fuck? The ref just hit John Cena in a chair.
Whoa. Devontae's popping off.
Oh, Kirby from
I
the top
wanna
row.
Be.
No.
Your curb stomper.
Yo, German whipping your boys.
German whipping your boys. German whipping
your boys.
You like
his yellow trainers? Oh my God.
I prefer Seth's blue. Like Becky Lynch is up there.
Oh, Devontae just turned his back on him. I actually think he's concussed with a brain hemorrhage. Can you ask him? Because he's fucking hitting people with chairs.
Devontae.
He's fucking... He's bending down.
You are? Eh?
He's having a fucking bit.
He's speaking Arabic.
He can't stand up.
He's speaking Arabic.
He's having a heart attack. Get him medical assistance. He's fucking can't breathe.
We need a doctor.
Look at him. Oh, it's all right now. I think he needs some crack heroin.
He's speaking Arabic.
Oh my God. Speaking Arabic?
Yeah.
I thought he was from Houston, Texas.
Yeah, but he's fucking speaking Arabic.
Got a new champion, I think.
Go on, Seth.
It's Israel.
Who wants Seth? Who wants Seth? Who wants Seth?
Is he new champ?
New champ, baby!
Who was it? Israel Singleton!
He's not single anymore.
I think we seriously need to help Devontae.
He's speaking Arabic.
I don't care.
And he can't understand English.
New champ?
Give him the spinner, Ked!
Fucking hell, let's clap that.
Well done, Seth.
He's the freaking champion, finally.
Yeah, beast.
Florida, weighing
Missouri, weighing in at 245 pounds, he is the World Heavyweight Champion, Randy Orton!
from Bray, Kelly Wicklow, Ireland, weighing in at 190 pounds, Finn Balor. And his opponent from Calgary, Alberta, Canada, weighing in at 227 pounds, he is the World Heavyweight Champion, Chris Jericho.
Another man repeat.
from Victoria, Texas, weighing in at 252 pounds, he is the WWE Champion, Stone Cold Steve Austin!
Thank you.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the undisputed WWE Universal Championship. Making his way to the ring, representing the New Day from Ghana, West Africa, weighing in at 212 pounds.
Here is your winner, and still undisputed WWE Universal Champion, Kofi Kingston!
Howard!
Introducing the challenger from British Connecticut, weighing in at 255 pounds, Triple H. And his opponent, from parts unknown, weighing in at 285 pounds, he is the World Heavyweight Champion, Bray.
Thank you.
Introducing the challengers at a combined weight of 530 pounds, The Rock and Roman Reigns. Combined weight of 444 pounds, they are the Raw Tag Team Champions, Seth Rollins.
Thank you.
from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 212 pounds, he is the United States Champion, X-Pac!
We'll be right back.
WWE Championship. Making his way to the ring from Cincinnati, Ohio, weighing in at 225 pounds, John Morris Lee. And his opponent from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 245 pounds, Randy Orton.
This is not a test.
CM
change for the better. That is why I joined the Judgment PA. It was the easiest decision of my life.
Introducing the challenger from Chicago, Illinois, weighing in at 220 pounds, CM Punk. And his opponent from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds. He is the World Heavyweight Champion, Seth Freakin' Rollins!
Just. All of you are asking why. Why is this happening? Going to get the bitches to fuck the tits to take this shit.
Thank you.
sexually attracted to men.
To do, because obviously beating my meat means that much in your world.